I'm impressed. You've got discipline, Stefan. It's not gonna do you much good, but... just let go, honey. There we go. There's the girl with the necklace. You love her. You'd do anything for her. And you have. A lot of darkness, a lot of guilt. All to keep her away from Klaus. Why would he be interested in one girl? She's the doppelganger. She's supposed to be dead, and that's why Klaus can't make hybrids, isn't it?
This is creepy. Maybe you didn't need my help after all.